I'm very excited to welcome you all to our first concert in just about 18 months. So give all of this a round of applause. This is very cool. I'm just thrilled that, I mean, this is what we do best. We like to perform. Kids love to show off. We love to show off the kids. And it's just been so long. Lots of hard work over Zoom. And then finally got back to school and lots of hard work. What you're going to see tonight and hear tonight is some fabulous music. And as you probably know, these students put this together in, well, jazz bands did one rehearsal. Percussion ensemble did one rehearsal. And each of the concert bands got to do two rehearsals. But they've done a lot of work behind the scenes, as you probably know, hearing them play at 7 in the morning on a Zoom call. So we're very, very happy to be able to do all of this. This is going to be a nice little smorgasbord of music tonight. We're going to start with a couple of jazz bands, Jazz Band 2, Jazz Band 1. Then you'll hear a piece by the percussion ensemble. And as you know from years past, we normally have different nights. Percussion has their own thing, and the jazz bands have their own night. And the concert bands get their own night, but we're going to do it all at once. And we're live streaming, all right? So make sure you cheer loud so that it seems like we have an audience of 1,000. We're live streaming this concert, and so that the folks at home can see it. I believe it's also being recorded, so anybody that missed it can see it later. But thank you very much for all coming. We ask all of the band students who are not playing to sit in the very, very back until it's their turn, because we're going to watch each other. These students haven't even really seen each other play. Every day we have class, there's maybe about 20 kids in the room, and then we break them up into sectionals, and so we really were only able to put these kids together in one group once or twice, so this is very, very exciting. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get this party started. We're going to do a lot of music and a little bit of some recognitions and some thank yous as well, with some planes flying over, of course, because it wouldn't be Mukilteo without it. So without further ado, here is Jazz Band 2, directed by our fabulous new band director, who hardly any of you have met yet, but he's a great guy, and he's put together a great program. This is Mr. Patrick Hunninghake. Give him a hand. Welcome to our program. And Jazz Band 2, take it away.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock. And the soloists you heard were Tristan Jafari on alto, Ethan Park on the bass, and Anna Gibson on alto as well. And our second tune and final tune is going to be a tune called My Little Suede Shoes by Charlie Parker. And this is going to feature Mr. Kyle Miller on the baritone saxophone. Kyle Miller on the Barry Sax, Jazz 2.
How about another round of applause for Jazz Band 2? All right, give us a minute or two. We'll have Jazz Band 1 up here to do a few tunes for you. All right, here we go. This is Jazz Band 1. We're going to start with Doxy. Thank you. All right. Test, test, test. Hello? Okay. All right, so that was Doxy, and it featured who? It featured Logan Ames on the trombone. Featured the saxophone section on a nice little soli. And we are going to, our second tune is inappropriately titled The Opener. I've never seen any band open with this song, but we're going to play it with our second tune. This is going to feature Gabe on the trumpet. It's going to feature Logan again on the trombone, and I believe Jack on the tenor sax. This is The Opener.
That's our second.
Okay, so we're going to do a little Buddy Rich tune for you. This is entitled Basically Blues. It's going to feature a handful of soloists. I think we start with Will here on the piano. Then Logan, is that right? I said Logan last time, he didn't play a solo, so I got to get this thing straight. Logan on the trombone again. We've got Jack on the tenor sax. Is that it? Anybody else want a solo? Too bad. All right. Basically Blues, the Buddy Rich Band. This is one of my favorites. I hope you like it. Basically Blues. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so jazz bands had their way, and it has a weird title. So this is, without further ado, this is our percussion ensemble playing a piece entitled How Odd.
Thank you.
Okay, you can say it. How odd. Okay, we're going to take about a minute or so and reset the stage a little bit. The percussionist to reset some stuff. And then we will begin with our symphonic band. Is Ian Baker back there? Ian Baker? Ian? He's not listening to me. Ian Baker. Thank you.
right. Our next ensemble is going to be our symphonic band, which is comprised mostly of freshmen. Interestingly enough, since they split our freshman band across two semesters, we actually have some members of our ensemble who have not had band for a full semester, and they came back to join us for tonight. So that's pretty neat. Also, since we have some of our band members who elected to stay remote for the semester, we have a handful of some stand-ins. So those of you who are standing in, thank you very much. But this is American River Songs by Pierre Lafont.
Thank you.
While we're waiting for Wind Ensemble, let me make a quick announcement. Turns out that the live stream, I guess, died. So if you could share with your families and friends at home that are trying to watch this, this is all being recorded. It will be uploaded, and they will get a chance to see it as many times as they want. But we can't seem to get the live feed back up and running. So never fear, though. Never worry. It will be recorded and uploaded.
All right. Our second to last ensemble tonight is our wind ensemble. We're going to be playing two tunes for you. The first one is Sundance by Frank Tekeli, and the second one is going to be Colonel Vogie March by Kenneth Alford. Before we get started, I do want to say just a quick word about what led us to this evening. The students that you're watching today have had, in the case of our concert bands, two rehearsals. In the case of our jazz bands, one. We are just so incredibly impressed with your children and how they have put this together in such a short amount of time. Between Zoom learning the pieces and getting two rehearsals on all these complicated concert band charts, it's really just amazing, and it makes us really thankful for everything that they give us. So, without further ado, here is Wind Ensemble playing Sundance by Frank Tekeli.
Thank you. All
Okay, so here is our final group tonight. This is Kamiak Chamber Winds. Once again, I'm going to repeat the announcement I made earlier. The live stream did die out early on in the concert. The whole thing's being recorded, so we will upload this and it will be available for all to see and hear, hopefully by tonight or tomorrow. Okay, so that's coming. So we're going to do a tune here. This is by Ralph Vaughan Williams. This is English Folk Song Suite, the first movement. And then after we do that, we'll do some acknowledgments. So please enjoy. This is Kamiak Chamber Winds. This is English Folk Song Suite. Wow, so 18 months. It's been almost 18 months since we've been able to play in public. And it's pretty moving, pretty fun to be able to do all of this tonight. We're going to take a moment here, and we're going to bring up our senior class. Not all of them are here, but I'm going to go ahead and acknowledge each person. If you are here and I call your name, please come on up and get your certificate. We'll line you up in the front. I'm going to call the name. I'm going to hand the names to Mr. Hunninghag, and then you guys will come on up, grab your certificate, and stand up front. All right? Nick Porco. Sunwoo Kim. Esther Lee. Henry Gibson. Will Bass. Come on up front. Huang Nguyen. Alex Kaiser. Yeah, stand right in front of me, it's okay. Ben Mankin. Lindsay Mariquin. Yeah. Maddie Roberts. Will Merrimus. Gaia Yoon. Sophie Martin. Tessa Thorson. Logan Ames. Abigail Gatherum. Robin Jin. Megan Martin. Joseph Patron. Christina Koo. Come on up. Give them a round of applause. Seniors, take a bow. All right, you guys can have a seat. Okay, so we're going to do a little bit. Let's see, I'll hold off on these. We also want to recognize some parents. Some of seniors, some of just some exec board members. And if you could come on up and be recognized and grab a little parting gift from us. Folks that have some departing seniors and there's not any siblings coming up on the way, and also have done some significant volunteering, as well as some exec board members, we have a few parting gifts for you. So if we could bring up our exec board members first, if they are here, Nicole Bennett, president, so give her a round of applause anyway. Outgoing band liaisons, Lydia and Warren Fitch. Denise Gatherum, student accounts. Come on up. And jazz liaison, Laura Casement. Thank you. All right, and we have some folks that we want to say goodbye to as well. Patrice and Dave Porco, Nick's parents. David and Mercedes Kaiser, come on up. Love you guys are both here.
Thank you so much for everything.
Devin and Brian Ames, come on up. Yay. And then Matt and Shannon Martin, come on up. All right. Thank you. We're going to bring up, before I do the final big student awards, I want to bring up the drum majors and have them do our little ceremony of passing the Excalibur sword onto the new Kamiak Knight drum majors. So first of all, drum major Huang Nguyen.
drum major Gaia Yoon. Come grab these. Drum major Logan Ames. And then we have our new drum majors, Kieran Stevens. Sean Houchin here. Come on up. Oh, here goes, the knighting of the new drum majors. Congratulations.
Can I play with this?
No, you can go sit down. Please don't play any percussion instruments with that sword. All right, a few more acknowledgments and then we'll get on with our final tune. I would like to acknowledge and thank our SLC band president, Sophie Martin. Come on up. For you and your tutu. All right, we have a couple of awards. We would like to present basically the MVP of musicians. We call this the Outstanding Musical Achievement Award, presented this year to outstanding player Gaia Yoon. We have an Inspirational Award, Most Inspirational Band Student, and that this year is going to go to Huang Nguyen. Our unanimous choice for our Director's Award for Outstanding Leadership and Dedication presented to Head Drum Major Logan Ames. Okay, we still have some sunlight left. We didn't get any rain. That's very exciting. We're going to finish with a bit of a grandiose Latin tune in a weird meter once again. Hopefully you won't say how odd, like the drum thing that we did. This is called Symphonic Dance No. 3 by Clifton Williams. Thank you all for coming, and drive safe, and I hope you enjoy our last tune. And remember, this is all recorded, and it will be uploaded later for everybody else's enjoyment. But you got to see it here live. So yeah, here's to another weird year, and thankfully we're going to move on and have live events once again. The show band is returning next week. And next fall, and then you'll see us at basketball games, you'll see band concerts, you'll see festivals, you'll see winter percussion, you'll see winter guard, and it's going to melt my heart when it all comes back. I hope it does yours as well. So here we go, Symphonic Dance No. 3. Thank you all for coming. Thank you. All right, welcome back, Kamiak. Thank you very much, everybody. Drive safe. And we will see you, a lot of you, at graduation on Saturday. Students in the back, come on up and help us grab stands and chairs. Get all the stuff back in the band room. Thank you very much. Good night, everybody. Thank you.